Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about our famous movie Hidden Strike. And this movie we all know as Project X Traction, and this movie is released in 2023, and this is action adventure film and directed and edited by Scott Wag. And friend, this movie is written by R.S. Amil and produced by Esmond Duran, Hans Kenosha, Jackie Chan and Joy Tam. And the main lead actor of this movie is Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Man Chun Rui. And the cinematography is given by Tony Cheung, and this movie is edited by Scott Wag, and the music is given by Nathan First, and many production companies who contribute their role to make this film. The production company name is Chang Chun Film Studio, XYZ Films and Wenjia Film Distribution, Epitome Talent International Media and Flame Pictures Company. And the distributed company of Hidden Strike movie is XYZ Film. This is a United States company, and Netflix distribute this movie in international market. And the original release date of this movie is 6 July 2023 in United Arab Emirates, and then this movie is released 28 July 2023 in United States. And friends, if you not subscribed our this channel, so please subscribe us and then press the bell icon for our upcoming videos. Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Wag and also edited by Scott Wag, and this movie is written by R.S. Amil, and the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena was a wrestler, and Man Kan Rui and Ploy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Wag and also written by R.S. Amil, and this movie is produced by Esmond Duran and Hans Kenosha with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mai Kan Rui. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Wag, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Wag. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Wegg and also produced and edited by Wegg, Scott Wegg, and his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced, and edited by Wegg, Scott Wegg. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced, and also edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Wegg came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Arash write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko a book. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil, And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth, married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020, now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformer series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me. Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also edited by Scott Vogue. And this movie is written by Arash Amil, and the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kun Rui and Loy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also written by Arash Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mai Kanroi. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Wegg, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Wegg. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer. In 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Wegg and also produced and edited by Wegg, Scott Wegg. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Wegg, Scott Wegg. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Wegg came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4. And Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras work in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, And the title of that film is Private War. This film is right and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil, and his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil, and this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko A. Brook. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018, and this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformers series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me. Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Tron Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also edited by Scott Vaughn. And this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena. John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kun Rui and Bloy S. Baek. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also written by Aris Amil, and this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie: Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mei Kun Rui. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Vaughn, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Vaughn. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Vaughn and also produced and edited by Vaughn, Scott Vaughn. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Vaughn came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4. And Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Vaughn and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aris Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aris Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abyss, with wells, and now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Arash write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is write and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is written by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Janice and Ante Toko A. Brook. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sari Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie. And this movie is released in 2006, and then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018, and this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformers series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021 and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me. Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also edited by Scott Vaughn, and this movie is written by Aris Amil, and the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena. John Cena was a wrestler, and Mae Conroy and Chloe S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also written by Aris Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mae Conroy. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Vaughn. Her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director Stoke Walk. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old. And the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiere in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC, and this movie is directed by Vaughn and also produced and edited by Vaughn, Scott Vaughn. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor, and this film is directed, produced and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed, and this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Weg came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Weg and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendable 4 is directed by Scott Weg and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50-year-old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko, a book. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced
with John Cena in 2012, and then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020, now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie. And this movie is released in 2006, and then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformers series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also edited by Scott Vogue, and this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kun Rui and Ploy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also written by Aris Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mei Kun Rui. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Vogue, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Vogue. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old. And the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Wegg and also produced and edited by Wegg, Scott Wegg. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Wegg, Scott Wegg. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Wegg came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4. And Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales. And now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is right and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Antetokounmpo, a book. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is
written by Arash Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth, married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020, now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformer series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also edited by Stock Vogue. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena. John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kunrui and Ploy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also written by Arash Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam, and the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mae Conroy. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Beck, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Beck. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Beck and also produced and edited by Beck, Scott Beck. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Beck, Scott Beck. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Beck. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Beck. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Beck came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Beck and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4. And Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Beck and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Arash write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film,
Aras worked in writing and film producing field, and his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil, and this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko A. Brook. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sari Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee. And this movie is released in 2018, and this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformer series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me. Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the
latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also edited by Stock Vogue, and this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kun Rui and Loy S. Baek. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also written by Aris Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mei Kun Rui. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Beck, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Stock Vogue. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Vogue and also produced and edited by Vogue, Scott Vogue. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor, and this film is directed, produced and edited by Vogue, Scott Vogue. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed, and this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Vogue. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Vogue. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Vogue came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Vogue and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Vogue and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aris Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aris Amil is a Persian
and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50 years old almost, and his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Arash write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Arash work in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is write and co-produced by Arash Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Arash Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Arash Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko A. Brook. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 years old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sari Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformers series. If you not watch that series, so please watch.
This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021 and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Tron Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also edited by Stock Vaughn. And this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena. John Cena was a wrestler, and Mae Conroy and Ploy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also written by Aris Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mae Conroy. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Vaughn, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Stock Vaughn. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old. And the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Vaughn and also produced and edited by Vaughn, Scott Vaughn. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Vaughn, Scott Vaughn. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film
This movie is directed, produced, and also edited by Scott Wegg. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year, Scott Wegg came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Wegg and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil, and now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50-year-old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is write and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko A Brook. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. and friend. Her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie. And this movie is released in 2006, and then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformer series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also edited by Stock Vaughn. And this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena. John Cena was a wrestler, and Mae Conroy and Ploy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also written by Aris Amil. And this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mae Conroy. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Vaughn, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Stock Walk. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old. And the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer industry, producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007 and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Veg and also produced and edited by Veg, Scott Veg. And his second film which released in 2012 and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Veg, Scott Veg. And his third film came in 2014 and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Veg. And his next film which came in 2017 and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Veg. And his next film which released in 2023, and this year Scott Veg came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Veg and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie which also come in 2023 and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Veg and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales. And now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film which released in 2012 and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project which released in 2014 and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film which released in 2018 and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field. And his next project which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project which released in 2021 and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project which released in 2022 and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko, a book. and his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video I will talk about this movie Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Arash Amil, and his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth, married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sari Church in 2020, now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformer series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction. And this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also edited by Stock Vogue. And this movie is written by Arash Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena. John Cena was a wrestler, and Mae Conroy and Bloy S. Beck. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also written by Arash
Amil, and this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mae Conroy. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Wake, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Wake. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Wake and also produced and edited by Wake, Scott Wake. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor. And this film is directed, produced and edited by Wake Stock, Scott Wake. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed. And this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Wake. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Wake. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Wake came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Wake and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Wake and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film, Aras Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50 year old almost. And his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras worked in writing and film producing field, and his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is right and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Ante Toko A. Brook. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand, and this movie is released in 2017. And this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone, the name of that movie is Bumblebee. And this movie is released in 2018, and this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformers series. If you not watch that series, so please watch. This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005,
and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also edited by Scott Vaughn, and this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kun Rui and Chloe S. Baek. And friend, now we talk about this movie review and fact and some hidden details. Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and also written by Aris Amil, and this movie is produced by Esmond Rain and Hans Canosa with Jackie Chan, and also include the name of Joy Tam. And the main lead actor in this movie, Jackie Chan, John Cena, Pilau Asbeck, Mei Kun Rui. And the cinematography of this movie is given by Tony Cheung. And now we talk about the director of this movie, Scott Vaughn, her lifestyle and filmography, and which type of thinking of this director to the point of movie. And now we talk about the lifestyle and about the director, Scott Vaughn. The birth date of this director is 1970, and now it was 54 year old, and the birth country is Los Angeles, United States, and her full-time occupation is stunt performer in 2005, and then he retired, and then he worked in producer field, editor and direction. Now we talk about her filmography. His first film premiered in 2007, and the title of that film is Navy SWCC. And this movie is directed by Vaughn and also produced and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his second film, which released in 2012, and the title of that film is Act of Valor, and this film is directed, produced and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his third film came in 2014, and the title of that film is Need for Speed, and this film is directed and executive producer and edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which came in 2017, and the title of that movie is 16 Below, Miracle on the Mountain. And friend, in this film, this movie is directed, produced and also edited by Scott Vaughn. And his next film, which released in 2023, and this year Scott Vaughn came with two movies. His first movie name is Hidden Strike, and his next movie name is Expendables 4. And his first movie name is Hidden Strike, which released in 2023, and this movie is directed by Scott Vaughn and produced and edited by other else. And his next movie, which also come in 2023, and the title of that movie is Expendables 4, and Expendables 4 is directed by Scott Vaughn and produced and edited by any other else. And friend, now we talk about our writer of that film,
Aras Amil, and now we talk about her filmography and his life. Aras Amil is a Persian and Iranian screenwriter and film producer, and born in 1976, and born country is Abris with Wales, and now it was 50 year old almost, and his full-time occupation is screenwriter with film producer, and his brother name is Ali Amil. And now we talk about her filmography and his creativity. His first film, which released in 2012, and the name of that film is Erased. And this writer contribute, and this movie is writing by Amil. And his next project, which released in 2014, and the title of that film is Grace of Monaco. And in this film, Aras write this movie and also produce this movie. And his next film, which released in 2018, and the title of that film is The Titan. And in this film, Aras work in writing and film producing field. And his next project, which released in 2018 also, and the title of that film is Private War. This film is write and co-produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2021, and the title of that film is Outside the Wire. And this movie is produced by Aras Amil. And his next project, which released in 2022, and the title of that project is Rise. And friend, this movie is directed by Aras Amil. And this movie is based on life of Jainis and Antetokounmpo, a book. And his next project, which released in 2023, and the title of that film is Hidden Strike. And in this video, I will talk about this movie, Hidden Strike. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And his next upcoming movie, which released in 2024, and the title of that movie is The Ministry of Ungentlemanly Warfare. And this movie is written by Aras Amil. And friends, now we come back our movie Hidden Strike, and now we talk about our famous actor and wrestler John Cena. John Cena full name is John Felix Anthony Cena, and this actor born in 1977, and this is a American actor and professional wrestler. And friend, the born country of John Cena is United States. Now he was 47 year old almost, and her full-time occupation is actor, professional wrestler, and rapper. And friend, her wife name is Elizabeth. Elizabeth married with John Cena in 2009 and divorced with John Cena in 2012. And then John Cena married with Sai Sarit Church in 2020. Now live with her. And friend, now we talk about the filmography of John Cena and his acting career. John Cena worked and doing many Hollywood movies like The Suicide Squad, which released in 2021, and The Marine movie, and this movie is released in 2006. And then he came with a famous movie. The name of that movie is Trainwreck, and this movie is released in 2015. And Ferdinand And this movie is released in 2017, and this is an awesome movie in Hollywood industry. And if you not watched till this movie, then please watch and then comment in our video. And his next movie name is Blockers, and this movie is released in 2018. And his next famous movie, this movie is watched everyone. The name of that movie is Bumblebee, and this movie is released in 2018. And this Bumblebee character is also linked the Transformer series. If you not watch that series, so please watch.
This series is awesome in action type of movies. And then John Cena worked Fast and Furious Part 9 and Part 10, which also released F9 in 2021, and Fast and Furious 10 released in 2023. And his next movie, which released in 2005, and the title of that movie is You Can't See Me.
Hello everyone, in today's video I will talk about the latest movie, Hidden Strike. This movie is Hollywood movie and also known as Project X Tron Traction, and this is 2024 movie and based on action adventure film. And the Hidden Strike movie is directed by Scott Vogue and also edited by Stock Vogue, and this movie is written by Aris Amil. And the main lead star cast of this movie is Jackie Chan, which already a superstar in Chinese industry, and John Cena was a wrestler, and Mei Kun Rui and Ploy S. Baek. And friend, now we talk about